Cut the screws and spindle according to the thickness of the door. Choose correct spring according to length of spindle. Make the tail end to surface of door 18 mm. Double lock knob rod, cut it into correct length. Install screw column and stabilizer bar in front panel. Install stabilizer bar in back panel. Install front panel first. Install fixed panel on door. Connect front panel and fixed panel by screw. Install spindle. Connect wire. Install back panel. Install battery. Cover battery hole. Test key. Check lock and unlock, double lock. Check fingerprint works well.
Verify the face.